Goodness me.
Okay, London, and the rest of the world, everybody watching. Can you believe it has been nearly 11 years now of Little Mix? Time flies when you're having fun, doesn't it?
It sure does.
And I tell you what, we have been through absolutely everything together. All the ups, all the downs. We've laughed together, we've cried together, we've got each other through some of the most darkest moments in our lives, and we've created some of the most amazing memories. And, here we go again. I just want to say, you girls changed my life. And no amount of words or songs will show just how thankful I am for that. And it has been an absolute honour to grow together with you and to see the beautiful women that you've become. You've really made me a better person, and I can't live without you, so thank you so much.
I just want to give you a hug, but I'm stuck to this damn pole. Oh my goodness, I don't think I've ever felt this emotional in my entire life. Honestly, the love we have for each other is incredible. It's a sisterhood, and it's a bond that we'll have forever and ever, and we are so lucky to have that. Okay, the next song we're going to perform is a song that is dedicated to each other. Stop it now, because it's getting a really ugly cry. Okay, I'm getting snotty and like it's not cute. Oh my gosh. Oh goodness me. I just want to apologize that I have not held this together one bit. Whew. Okay, this next song is a love song dedicated to each other. It's about our journey, it's about our love for each other. And we never get through it without crying, so can you help us sing this next one?
And the curtains close.